I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Tan will feel the same.
This way. Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. You know this place well.
Taka and I came here after we left Yarikawa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong.
Coward likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside. Mongol screams will draw him out.
Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children!
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years! You held me and Taka captive, sold us to the Mamushi slave farm!
Taka... he was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours. Are you all right?
Let's get off this boat. Burn it.
Altan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin, what the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember, but I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him, saved Taka.
I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Altan got our message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Altan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor. Make this right. I swear. Your promises are just like you. Worthless. Let's get the horses.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Altan. Whatever happened between you and her, they can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. The next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
You were right to run. I saw what kind of men those brothers were. If you tried to fight them, they would have killed you.
Is running part of the samurai code?
You were children. Sometimes running is the only way to survive. What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. It will only get in the way when we face Altan.
I don't let anything get in my way. This is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Altan brought with him.
But where are the bastards hiding?
Chiharu!
Wait!
Watch his belly!
What's up here?
Chiharu! Neku bunu hep de kaç dostu.
Oy!
Altan! I can cut down your men all day!
Him!
Altan.
With another pack of dogs.
Altan. Face judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
than Sooo.
You killed Altan, but our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Ichi? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Ichi said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we are on the right side of it.
See what I can make for you, my lord.
Farewell.
Do you need anything, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
May I offer you tea?
I can help.
head in two of your blades, my lord.
Welcome.
All my goods are useful.
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite. But I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of
I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo. Even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back.
Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
This is the Three Paths Well. But where's the gambler's den? Must be the gambler's den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up! I have a deal for you.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sancho's map. I might be willing to sell it for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
Something
that way. I'm with you.
There's no hope.
The map must be on one of these three. Here it is. Go home.
Thank you, my lord.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
I have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tsushima. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Lord Sakai! Thank you, again.
Shino, you made it here safely.
There were no demons on the road, Kappa or otherwise. My aunt's teaching me to treat the wounded.
Your father would be proud.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
You have my thanks.
Your bow will terrify you. I work on all kinds of armor.
Hmm.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. I hope it helps. Just for you. Worthy of a samurai. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Here!
Refugee camp. Sensei Sooo said he'd meet me here. He is not here. Maybe someone has seen him. I'm looking for a samurai, an archer.
The sensei headed toward the coast. He said you should catch up with him to join the hunt. And you'd know what that meant.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
I'll see you again.
Sooo is in trouble.
Sakai! Over here! Keep your head down.
You're wounded.
I'll survive.
You should have waited for me at the camp.
I had a lead on Tomoe. I couldn't risk losing her.
Were those her archers?
One of them shouted my name.
More on the way. Tend to your wound. I'll take them.
Not bad, Sakai.
They had you surrounded.
Tomoe taught them well.
That's not why they outmaneuvered you.
If you have an insight, share it.
You didn't notice them because you were too focused on finding Tomoe.
Even I make mistakes, Sakai.
No, you don't. Except with her.
We should get moving.
Here!
What do you know about the camp?
Archers, for the most part. Tomoe has been seen with them on raids all over Kashima.
She won their trust.
She's a useful tool to divide and conquer, for now.
Tomoe betrayed you before she sided with the Mongols. But you never told me exactly what happened.
She used my teaching to help a band of assassins. They paid well.
It still doesn't explain why she attacked you.
Sakai, how does a samurai deal with an assassin?
You retaliated and attacked her.
I dealt with Tomoe as I would any common murderer.
She was your student.
I don't make exceptions, Sakai.
First, Hironori Nagao. Now, Tomoe.
Don't be the next to disappoint me. What's that ahead?
They hunt people for sport.
Not sport. Practice.
They're ruthless.
Indulging violence weakens the warrior. Like too much food or drink.
You said Tomoe traveled to your dojo to study. What did she do before that?
Her mother belonged to a merchant family in Umugi. She never knew her father. Why do you ask?
Killing is not learned overnight, even for a prodigy with a bow.
She was born with a taste for bloodshed. More of Tomoe's work.
Their archers hunt the people of Akashima like dogs.
Tomoe and her allies are too hungry for violence. A killer masters a weapon. Samurai masters himself.
You've devoted your life to mastering the bow.
To the bow, yes. Not to killing.
Now you're splitting hairs.
I've tied a wounded man to my horse with a bowstring. Used an arrowhead to cut meat when I had no knife.
You're saying a bow is more than a weapon.
And a samurai is more than a killer.
We can't win Tomoe back. We have no choice. We have to kill her.
I trained her. I share the blame for her actions. I will end this.
You only share the blame if you encouraged her thirst for violence.
I made her my student. I should have seen the darkness in her.
You didn't see it. And that scares you.
It bothers me. We're nearly there. We'll approach this like Fort Nakayama.
Observe the camp, look for weaknesses. Make a plan of attack.
That's right, Sakai. Look twice and shoot once. We will go on foot from here. Camp for training archers.
Mongolian style archery.
A hybrid. Tomoe is teaching them.
Training to fight samurai.
We will give them more to learn.
We take the camp, then find out where she is.
The moment you attack, My arrows will strike home.
Hui! Harbo!
You wait!
Rosho! Asha Yamcho!
He was a star!
Supply list. Japanese bows and targets. Delivery locations all over Toyotama.
She's setting up more training camps.
One in Otsuna, another in Kushi, and more planned. A message in Japanese.
What does it say?
Khotun Khan may be dead, but the Mongol Empire will live forever. Before the year's over, your archers will fight with my master's skill. Tsushima will be yours. And I will deliver the heads of Sensei Ishikawa and Jin Sakai.
Tomoe was here. I gave her everything. And she threw it away.
She's a threat. There is only one way this ends.
I know what must be done.
Knowing and doing are different.
You are questioning whether I am samurai. Tomoe was my greatest achievement. But if I must, I will destroy her to save this island. That is my duty.
The list we found. We will use it to track down the other camps.
And we will end Tomoe's treachery. Sakai! You are a fine warrior. You could become a great leader. But do not question my integrity again.
One of Tomoe's training camps is around here.
Ah! The coast! Don't kill me!
What's going on?
Take whatever you want.
Not a thief.
Oh, everyone knows you're attacking caravans. The ghost and the demon Sensei.
Sensei Ishikawa? That's a lie.
I've heard you myself.
Heard us? When?
not long ago, tearing up the road like starving wolves.
How are Sensei Ishikawa and I being blamed for highway robbery? Head north, find out who's responsible.